I now pronounce you husband and wife.
I can tell there's something different in his voice. And remember, Randy, you called me up. And he says, Dennis, I met this girl last night, and this might sound a little weird coming from me, but but this is one chick I might actually want to see again. And then he told me a bunch of other stuff, which I'm not really at liberty to go into right now.
Hey.
But what was in his voice 2 years ago was confirmed here today. I mean, you guys are just a great couple, you know, and you both really helped me through that thing a couple months ago, and I'll never forget. I love you guys. I love you guys. Randall and Jeannie, forever! Hoist them, let's go! Oh, look, they want a little smooch. Come on, let's see a little smooch here. Come on, a little smooch. Oh, come on, these people paid good money. All right. Oh, hey, there's children here, hey. All right, now I'd like to turn things over to the, do you want us all to leave, or? I'd like to turn things over to the proud father of the bride, Mr. Warren Schmidt.